we all are here for the same reason, and that is to care for these people. Our doctors, our coworkers, nurses, case manage, it's everyone. And it's been really cool to see how well everyone works together.
We are all in this together. Our goal is to get these patients out of this hospital, to get them well. With COVID, it's all about the team.
We laugh together, we cry together, we hug each other.
It's stressful, it's emotional, it's physical, mental, all of it. And sometimes having the coworker to either hug you or just make you laugh about something silly can make the difference in your whole day. I think for all of us here, we're pretty resilient.
I'm hands-on with my patients. I love talking to them and interacting with them.
Be that caring person for them. Be the one to hold their hand. I want to be that family member for that patient when they don't have one here. I'm a much stronger person than I thought I was.
We want your family member to survive. It doesn't matter if they're 20 or 90 years old. We have their best interests in heart. You know, our goal is for them to discharge. We cheer when people get to go home. There's so many people that are walking out there and they don't even know they have it. That's why wearing the mask is so important.
Wash your hands.
Let's just wear our mask. It's not hard.
Take every precaution that you would if you were standing beside of someone that had it.
But I think we all need to keep on the guidelines. Let's keep everyone safe.